dumedisa bana ba ntate Modimo ba hlomane le Modimo ka lebitso le letle la mopholisi wa ka e leng Kreste, amen. Ke rata gore ke arolelane le lone seo Modimo a se beileng pelong ya ka letsatsing la kajeno lena. Re tla fumana lentswe la rona lengolong la Luke chapter 22 verse 31 and 32. Ke bala bebeleng ya Sekgowa. Le bale ya ka tselena. Simon, Simon, Satan has asked to sift you, all of you, as a wheat. But I've prayed for you, Simon, that your faith may not fail. And when you have returned back, strengthen your brothers. Ke rata hore ke bue ka temane ke badileng, ke kgothatse baena ka temane re badileng. Temaneng re badileng seo Modimo a se beileng ka go pelo ya ka. Ke hore ke hopotse bana ba ntate Modimo hore leetong la bophelo re le bagalaledi go na le nako eo diabolosi a re kopang. Le re lentswe la Modimo, Jesu o bolelela Simone o re Satane o qetse go le tlhokola jalo ka kogo. Lebaka la gore diabolosi a yo kopa bana ba ntate Modimo go Jesu ke ka lebaka la gobane ge le bana ba ntate Modimo ga re sa le taolong ya maphelo a rona. Empa Kreste ke yena e le molaodi wa maphelo a rona. Re phelela go buswa ke ntate Modimo. O re Jesu go Simon, o re I prayed for you, gore tumelo ya gago e seke ya fela. Go ne go le bohlokwa gore Jesu a gapelele Simone gore tumelo ya gago e fela. Le re lentswe la ntate Modimo lengolong la Hebrews chapter 11 verse 6. Without faith it is impossible to please God. Ntle le gore re be le tumelo go Modimo, re ka sitwa go mogatlisa. Go bohlokwa re le bana ba ntate Modimo gore ka go diphephetso tseo re leng ka go tsona, Kreste a re gapelele gore tumelo ya rona e seka fokola. Gobane ha tumelo ya rona e fela re le ka go maemo, re tlo qeteletse re batla alternative route tsa go tswa ka go maemo. Seo se tlo etsa gore Modimo ganya le tlotla a natlamehile gore a e fumane ka maemo a rona kapa ka maphelo a rona a se ka e fumana. Re tlamehile go gopola ha re le ka go sefefo gore Modimo a go rapelang, re rapella Modimo o bolelang. Re rapella Modimo o sa batleng go arolelana ganya le mang kapa mang. Re tlamehile go gopola gore ha re le ka go sefefo, re tlamehile go tshepa Modimo le botshepei ba ona. Re tlamehile go tshepa lentswe la Modimo. Re tlamehile re fumane maatla go lentswe la Modimo. Nothing else. Hobane ha fela, ha fela, we consider second option. Re iketsa sega go Modimo. Motho a thusang Modimo, motho a fosang Modimo, gore a arolelane tlotla le ganya le motho yo mongwe kapa le eng kapa eng, o iketsa sega go Modimo. Re tlamehile gore ha re le ka ga sefefo re be le botsitso. Re bue jalo ka Jobo. O re Jobo o re ke a tseba molopulo wa ka wa phele go sa gale thatse gonang sefefo sena se matla ha kakang, go sa kgathaletse gore maemo ha tshepisi, empa tumelo o nang le yona go Modimo o re ke ya tseba molopulo wa ka o ya phela. O e bue batho ba le ba nagana gore o na le ntho phoso ka wena, ba sa utlwisise gore o ya tseba gobane o rapela Modimo o phelang. O a tseba gobane ga o rapele mang kapa mang, empa o rapela Jehova Modimo a na le maatla a o tšhentšha maemo otlhe. O re qetellong o re ga o se o gotlile maatlafatsa bana beno. Go bolela gore maemo e re kenang ka go ona, re kena re feta, ha re kene re fella moo. Ha o tswa, o tla bona le bopaki ba hao. Ha o tlo bua ka Daniel, ha o tlo bua ka Shadrach, Meshach le Abednego, empa o tla bo re Modimo ke mo bone mona go nna. O tlo tswa o na le maatla e ba o ne o sena ona pele. O tlo tswa e re ha o bua ka wena go bua ka senatla sa tumelo. O tlo tswa o le maatla go bana ba ntate Modimo. Ke rata gore ke re maemong
ao re leng ka go bona di phepetso tsa go re kopanang le tsone re tlamehile gore re tsebe gore sepheo sa modimo ka maemo hao ke go fela modimo a tla ka tlotliswe re pholoseditswe gore modimo o tlo go tlotliswe ka maphelo a rona re pholoseditswe gore modimo a fumane ganya ka maphelo a rona ke rata gore ke re ntate modimo a le hlono lefatshe motho magotso a mpolokele lona ke nako ya corona o tshepe lentswe la modimo le botshepi ba lona gobane monga lona o ya tshepagala motho magotso a le hlono lefatshe amen.
Greetings saints, in the name of my Lord, Savior, Redeemer, King Jesus Christ. This is a day that the Lord has made for us to rejoice and be glad. Siyambulela ubawo ngale mini namhlanje. Ilizwi lakhe lithi nguye izolo, nguye namhlanje, nguye naphakade. Akatshintshi uThixo wethu, usenguThixo nanamhlanje. Siyambulela kubawo ngeli thuba that you are able to share ilizwi lakhe with the women. So today I will be sharing with the women the word of God. We are Dingumama Mazibela. I will be reading from the book of Esther, chapter 4, from verse 15 to 16. Verse 14 to 16. Verse 14 reads as follows: For if you remain completely silent at this time, relief and deliverance will arrive for the Jews from another place. But you and your father's house will perish. Yet who knows whether you have come to the kingdom for such a time as this? Then Esther said, told them to reply to Mordecai, Go gather all the Jews who are present to Shushan and fast for me, neither eat nor drink for 3 days, night or day. My maids and I will fast likewise, and so I will go to the king, which is against the law, and if I perish, I perish. Our key verse is verse 14b. Uthi, yet who knows whether you have come to the kingdom for such a time as this? We are called by God. We are the children of God. God has chosen us as women for such a time as this. If we read before this verse that I've read, Kona, Apa, a decree has been issued by King Ahasuerus that all the Jews will be destroyed. Then Mordecai brought this to the attention of Esther, who was the queen then. Then Queen Esther, because I love Asha Logoba, asked to present herself to the king. She replied to Mordecai that it is not the time for me to present myself to the king. But ngenxandobana, the matter was so serious that the Jews were praying and mourning to God about this. Then Esther has to commit herself that they must pray to God, and Yena, she is going to present herself to the king. Ithini le nto to us as women abaphila ngeli xesha that uThixo has called us to his kingdom ngeli xesha, because it apha la ndawo ithi, for who knows that you have come to the kingdom for such a time as this. Meaning that uThixo has called us to his kingdom for such a time as this, because he is a God who knows amaxesha. He is a God who is omniscient, who knows everything. Then Esther is saying something that attracts me. Uthi, pray and fast for me. Even me, I am going to pray and fast. Meaning that Esther knows the power of prayer. Kutsho ukuthi nathi siziwomen ngeli xesha, we need sime emthandazweni, ngoba umthandazo is the only key that opens the doors. The heart of the king was moved by prayer. They prayed to God, and then Esther was able to present herself to the king. Apho sifunde khona ku verse 14. Mordecai believed that Esther has been called by God for this time. He has been called to be a queen at that time so that he can be able to save the children of the Jews. Then if we read from the book of Isaiah chapter 60 verse 1, or to Isaiah chapter 60 verse 1, arise, shine, for your light has come, and the glory of the Lord is risen upon you. So God has called us to arise as women. He has called us to shine, because greater is the Christ who is in us than the one in the world. We are more than conquerors through him who strengthens us daily. So we are able to arise because God has given us that ability. The book of Philippians chapter 2 verse 13, verse 12. Work out your own salvation with fear and trembling, for it is God who works in you both to will and to do according to his great or good pleasure. Meaning that nguThixo osebenzayo inside of us. Thina, we are working out what God is working inside of us. Meaning that we have to arise, we do have the ability to arise, we do have the ability to make a mark, because Esther did make a mark. She presented herself to the king. It was awkward for her to do that. And the favor of the Lord was upon Esther and upon the children of the Jews. Meaning that the favor of the Lord is upon us also, that we are able to stand as women. We're able to take our positions. We're able to equip ourselves with the word of God. We're able to stand in prayer, knowing that our God, we are uvumthandazo. Amen. May the God bless us. Amen.